Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and welcome if you're new. My name is Sarah, also known as Laugh Love Langella. And in today's video, we are going to continue the summer decorating. This time I'm going to be sharing with you guys five different ways you can style your coffee table for the summer season. I have been doing this for each season and you guys have really enjoyed it. So I'm going to keep this going. I'm having fun too because I have so much home decor that it's fun to be able to play around. I like changing things up. Sometimes I'm just really enjoying how I've already styled something, but it's just fun to see things in a different light. So I sure hope that you guys get lots of decorating ideas and inspiration from this video. And without wasting any more time, let's get right to it.
So we're gonna start off with this tulip and eucalyptus arrangement. Add in this at-home candle holder. And then some book boxes as well. Then we'll add these smaller taper candles. And lastly, this candle snuffer I recently got from Amazon. It is a beautiful iron. And I love the detail it has. Next one, we are going to start off with this linen tray. Then we'll add this Home Goods vase with the wildflower daisy stems. These are from Michaels. And some more book boxes. Now we're going to add this candle from Anthropologie. And then these wick trimmers are part of a candle care kit from Amazon that is super affordable. I will have everything linked in the video description for you. And to the book boxes, we're gonna add this scallop tray. I actually DIY'd this and have an entire video on how to, as well as a candle snuffer. This is part of that same Amazon candle care kit that the wick trimmers are. Next one, I'm bringing back the reclaimed wood tray. And we're gonna add this a floral bowl with some white and cream cosmos. And we're gonna add this ribbed candle. This is from Hearth and Hand with that same iron candle snuffer. And I recently made another trip to the antique mall and refound this iron rocking horse. So we're gonna add this as well. So we're gonna start by adding these same floral book boxes in the center. And we're gonna add this gathering basket this time. And on the far side, add this teak bowl with the faux artichokes. And to this, we're gonna add the mauve and beige Cosmos from Hobby Lobby. This last one, we're gonna do the arrangement I used in my summer living room decorate with me. Then I'll be adding these linen book boxes. These are a recent DIY I did. I will have that video linked down below if you would like to recreate these yourself. They're such a great way to style, and because they're a book box, you can hide things inside of them. And to this far side, I'm gonna add this black book. And then this hook I actually found in the Target dollar spot recently. And we're gonna add this bell. This one is actually a recent find from Hobby Lobby, and I put some rub and buff on it to make it look like one of those aged ones. So we'll put that there. And add a magnifying glass to the book boxes.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Definitely be sure to leave me a comment down below with which styling was your favorite.
So that is going to wrap up today's video, friends. Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me here today. I sure hope that you got lots of decorating ideas and inspiration. Again, I will have the linen book box DIY, the scalloped tray DIY, as well as my summer living room decorate with me video linked down below so you can check all those out. I still have plenty more summer decorating inspiration coming your way. And I know I'm not trying to rush you guys, but before we know it, fall shopping is going to start. Not quite yet, don't panic, but if you're not subscribed already, make sure you do and ding that notification bell. It will alert you anytime I have a new upload. Again, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me here today, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.